My name is Shweta Doshi. We have with us today Professor Balaraman Ravindran from IIT Madras. So we all know that math is an essential prereq for somebody who wants to learn data science. And given our schooling system and the way we've learned things, we've had this fear of math because there was no appliedness to it. And for somebody who's learning data sciences now, how do they overcome this fear of math? How do they still be able to appreciate the prereqs that are required for someone to start machine learning?
That's, in fact, the toughest question you ask. Right? So, it is hard because you're, in some sense, this hatred of math has become ingrained, become instinctive. So, the way to do this would be, in my opinion, to introduce things without calling it math. Mm-hmm. And let people appreciate what it gets them. Mm-hmm. And then tell them, hey, by the way, did you know that? There is this Bayes theorem that's behind this. There is this matrix decomposition that gives you all of this. And then tell people, look, you really don't need to know those things to get this to work, right? So this is a misconception that people have, that you have to be very good in mathematics before you can become very good in data science. But applied data science requires you to have an appreciation of math, not necessarily an in-depth understanding of math. Right? So you can still become a good, reasonably good data scientist. If you want to be a really good data scientist, you need to have a good background in math. I agree. But you can introduce people to what the math gets you before telling them that it is actually math that got them there.
And try to build the intuition first.
Yes. And in fact, I had significant success in introducing things without the math.
Log on to GreyAtom's learning platform to unlock more free content. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates.